Why do commercial fish farmers flush their ponds? Flushing is replacing a large portion of water in the pond within a day or less. The objective of flushing is to get rid of excess suspended and dissolved wastes.